two more crates to go. Thanks so much for doing this. Tonight's crazy. Enough already. If these guns got out there, I don't even want to think about it.
Oh no! Ooh! Come check this out!
Boys, get him out of here. And don't ding up any of the gear. It's worth some money.
I've planted three.
All right, only one more of those suckers left. Gotta say, working together is kind of fun. I mean, we're actually getting stuff done. And my dad thinks I'm just sitting in his office texting and watching TV. If only he knew.
Shelters. Yeah, and
I'm so glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. But you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. You're just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame. We can't beat that!
We stand united!
Never meet your heroes.
It's over.
Not quite.
We ain't like a Let's get on!
Leave them alone! Do they own you then? That is.
Much money.
All right, don't get it.
I think we've been off more than we can do.
I ask for discourse, and you respond with fuck.
Down with tyranny. This is a class.
You're just a kid.
So? What does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing!
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak! And so are you.
The police are on their way.
You ever wonder how things got to be so bad here? I do. All the time. See, I don't think men like Roman Sionis or Oswald Cobblepot are responsible. They're just a reflection of our apathy, our greed, our fear.
Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up.
What kind of nut is this?
Break his face!
Definitely the last time we'll be speaking. And frankly, I'm glad. Careful now! That's public property you're destroying. Crawling around in vents like a common rat. How expected.
you're doing?
Well, you did most of it, but I helped, right? I think we make a pretty good team. So if you're ever, like, I don't know, looking for some kind of partner, I'm here for you. Anyway, I'll let you get back to kicking ass and keeping us safe. And you'll see, one day my father's gonna figure out just how cool I already know you are.
just know the victim fell from a nearby building. There's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Ryan Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone. And the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
Anymore. You gotta pay like everyone else. That's the deal.
That deal was with Loeb, and Loeb's dead.
Dispatch, this is Delta 27 requesting backup.
Officers taking fire.
They ain't gonna make it.
Do I?
he's messing with me.